when you listen to your music, you're expecting something, right?
Like very dramatic.
Yes, I was expecting you to come in and be very
wrapped in a sweater and rocking in the corner. Yes, no, our music isn't even like that anymore.
No. Do you get that a lot where people are surprised at how like outgoing and bubbly and friendly you are?
I just had a lot of coffee, that's all this is. yeah, it's funny. It's always funny to me, like, I'll meet somebody and they'll be like, wow, you're so nice. I'm like, I hope that's a compliment. Like, did you think I was gonna be mean? Like, do I look like such a bitch? Yeah, I don't know. I'm definitely a people pleaser. I like talking about other people too, not just me. So how are you? How's your day? What inspires you? What's this? Is that special meaning?
No, nothing at all. It's actually, my friend left it at my house this weekend.
Oh, that's cool.
I was like, I don't wear bracelets. And I was like,
I'm
going to give it a try.
It looks like it's some sort of Zen, like sandalwood.
Sorry,
like,
let me try that again. Actually, I just converted to Buddhism. This symbolizes infinity.
Wow.
Because it's never ending. It's in
a circle.
That's
so totally right on, man.